To witness, to suffer, to be your friend. To witness, to suffer.